Your little brother, Michael, walks into your dream.
Christmas morning, cold and frosty, huddling underneath a tree. I can see us now, cuddling mommy. Mommy always loved you more than me. Psychologically speaking, that was way beyond control. Until I let things settle in my heart and soul. Christmas morning, a decade later, I'm waiting by the phone. I can see you now. You said you'd call me. 3 hours later, I forgive you once again. Theoretically speaking, I'm still waiting for that call. Wondering what to do. 'Cause brother, when it comes to you, and the soul leans towards love, and the heart and soul in my dream of life loves you. Heart.